Alrighty, 0-1 of 1 here, and the game decided to crash again, so I lost about 17 minutes of recording, which is always fun. Why is this not working? Okay, no, it's got everything in there. Okay, so now it's working. So basically, to kind of show you what I've got done so far, I didn't really do too much over there. I did show the new Gatling cannon that we got. I explained some of the issues with the this thing not connecting correctly, which is kind of something that I was dealing with at the end of the last episode. It was actually pretty easily fixed with a couple of merge blocks. For some reason, this just got separated. So it was, I don't know, weird. Right, so then I built up this a little bit more. I got this guy working, changed the color. So this is kind of what we got going on right now. We don't have any charge coming in, apparently. And I think the sun is going to be gone for a little while, so we got to be careful. We did need plates. And these. So we'll get those made. Okay, so and then under here I put in a vent and a little thing to go over it. I was, when it crashed, working on clearing this out so that way I could bring in... Oh yeah, and I was explaining like why the drill isn't working correctly. So we've got the plasma torch, right? As soon as you go to here, it like drifts up. And then like as it's drifting up, like you see I'm like moving actually downwards instead of straight forward. And then even after I like reset it, at least what should reset it. So then I have to like look like even more up to go like straight forward. And now this thing is covering up my like entire view. So I'm not sure what's going on here. But yeah, so like with a plasma torch, like everything is fine. But switch over the drill, everything's not so fine. Okay. So let's see, what do I want to do? Let's throw in another block here. And it's weird because like flipping between the drill and something else, like it alters like my viewpoint. So I don't know. It's weird. I'm just gonna leave it at that. It's just weird. Okay. So now we need this. Okay. And then we are going to go with a corner piece going this way. And then might as well go straight. I don't want flange. I just want regular old pipe. Okay. Then we will turn it back this way, and then we'll go this way, and then we'll go this way. Oh, no, not quite far enough. Okay, so one more out, and then we'll do the turn. There we go. And then we'll do a regular old conveyor box in here. That'll work. Okay, so then that will set that guy up. I did not set the vent to, and of course I can't get at it through here. Okay, so this thing has to be set to depressurize because I want it sucking out whatever air, because I'm going to pressurize inside there. And I want it to suck out whatever is in between here. All right, and then let's see, what else can we do in here? Let's throw in a programmable block, if I could spell, of course. And then we're gonna put in the door. Actually, I could put this kind of over here, couldn't I? Yeah. Wait, no, that's in front of a battery. We don't wanna do that. Okay. Let's try that again. And then through here, I want to put The cat walks down. Nope, that went on there the wrong way. Okay, so that went on there the right way. That one did not. Okay. So now we can walk through here with no issues. Let's see. So now we need to edit, browse scripts, and we want the door program. Check. Good. Okay. And then we are going to change this to, let's see, ICs, simple doors. And I'm always going to put the maker of this in there because, and actually I think this needs to be three, because I mean, they're the one who made the script. So I mean, they might as well get some of the credit, right? And I like using it, so might as well. Okay, there we go. So that is the simple door thing. And going through here, we've got a nice lit passageway. Alrighty, sorry about that. Had a package delivery. Right, so we were heading back this way. Okay, so it is controlling the door. Good. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this kind of built up the rest of the way. And then we'll go out here. I suppose that's not really going to look all that great, is it? I mean, I could always just, but then I got like this whole like just blind side thing over here. I don't know. I'm just going to throw a light in here and call it good for now, because I don't know. I think that is where that one is. Yes. Oh, also control copy. No. How do I do the copy thing? Okay. Well, that wasn't it. I know there's a way to do it. Okay. Insert. Okay. And then if I go over here to this one. Oh. Actually, I don't know how this works. But I don't know. Like, I remember what these things are supposed to be, so I'll just do it that way. Hello? 200, and then we'll go here, and I think the radius I had at 10. Yeah, that'll be good enough for now. So just enough to get a little bit of light in here. Nothing too crazy. Okay, so we have that in here. We are going to want to put in some sort of a door. And then just in case I need to fly in here quickly, I'm going to put in the wider door, which is this guy. Because that thin door, like when you need to get in there really, really quick and you're flying and you go in there at anything other than like directly straight, like it, you're not going to get in. So in order to avoid that situation, we're just not going to do it. Nope, you need to be... Okay, so now we need to go back into here and grab these guys. I suppose we can put this in here like that. That there and there, throw in some blocks. right. Okay, now question. Do I need this to be like a solid block, or can I do something else here? I don't like having a corner like in the middle of the area, you know what I mean? So if I did something like this, yeah, I think that would look better. Okay. And then I feel like we should put in another light over here somewhere. Maybe a couple of lights. All right. Okay, and then we're gonna need some windows. 2x1s, these ones though. All right, and then let's see what we got. Okay, so that was in there. All right, now that can go there, and that can go there. What do we have here? An exploration frigate, tier 4. Yikes. And an SOS. Okay, and then another thing that I want to do over here on this side is just put in some more armor. So we're going to go with just half blocks. Because I don't need, like, the full thing. Just in case they do decide to shoot at me, they're going to be trying to shoot at those cryo chambers. So I just want to give them a little bit of protection. Okay, so that'll work. It's not pretty, but it'll do the trick, I think. What do we have here? It's not letting me get that little tiny cube. Really? Okay. That is getting rather close. Not really a fan of that. It's moving really fast, too. Maybe it won't get close enough. I mean, that would be nice if it didn't. Okay, so let's go and continue building out this area. It doesn't launch anything at me. So it looks like 3.1 is the closest it's going to get. Good. Okay. So next thing that we have to do I'm trying to think of a good way to do this. Because we kind of want to be like in this area, like in here. Where's my light? Apparently So we have a lot of space in here that we can use potentially. And it has lots of like little tunnels that you can use to exit out. So we've got the big open area there, which is going to be hopefully mostly glass. And it'll just kind of like look out or whatever. And then we've got like little tiny crevices and cracks to where we can escape quickly if needed. Kind of like all through here. And then additionally, we've got this up in here, which we can get out of. I think that's now moving away. And we also have all of our ice up here. And having that up here is going to be really, really nice. And then we also have this way out as well, which we can build, I don't know, like a bridge or something to go over to the next one and just kind of build in between all three of these little asteroid things. And I think that'll be kind of interesting. So big plans, I know. But we'll get there. So, hey, that time it didn't actually drift up. Did it fix itself? It would be nice. Okay. So, if we do another, or do we want to take out this guy? Yeah, I think we'll take out this guy. Wait, no. Or do we want to? Yeah, I think we want to. Okay. So we'll leave that there. We'll throw in the door here. Okay, so that'll get us kind of like an entrance in and out. But then we have to start moving up. So I think immediately after we get into here, we're going to go up some stairs. But at the same time, because that's there, we can't have the stair be here. It has to be here, which means that we have to clear this out a little bit more. And then I might have to extend another build and repair system out here. Because we might be kind of at the limits. And then I want to get this kind of out. Basically, I'm just building a big box that I can build a single set of stairs into. And then this one is going to have stairs as well. Okay, so that's that. Then we need to sort of build down here and then up. And I think this is high enough to be the normal platform height, or the floor height, I guess, for this area. Okay, the next thing that we have to do is extend some additional piping in here. And as I said, building in another build and repair system would be useful. And of course it drifted up again. Like, you were doing so well. No, it's still drifting. That's just dumb. I don't know why it does that. I do know that it's very annoying though. Because it's like, it's blocking my view. Like, I can't even see where I'm drilling. So, what's the point? All right. So, let's see. We need to go. Let's go up into here. Okay. And we'll get this cleared out a little bit just to make room for that to go in. All right. And then I think... Oh, I just destroyed something. That's lovely. Be nice if I could actually see where I'm drilling. Instead of it drifting up right into the middle of my view. Grr. What is going on with my health? I have food. I have water. So why is that so low? I don't know. Okay, let's see. So bring in another one into here. Okay, so that goes there. And I think this is where we want to bring in the piping. Yeah. Okay, so then we'll put in this guy. Call that good there. And then that I'm sure can go there. And then we'll go back over into here. Okay, and then we need a corner piece. Go this way. And then just one more of these pieces to go there. Okay, so then that would connect everything that we've got so far up into here. And that'll come right on top of where we put that. So then we need some stairs. That's the correct orientation. There we go. And then from here, I think that's all we need for space. And I think that'll work out quite nicely. Let's see, what do we have for railing? We don't have like a three-way thing. Like this would be nice, like it has like it on three sides, but we don't have that for the standard railing, so that's interesting. Let me go recharge real quick. Okay, and then what do we got here? Okay, so that is, our oxygen is slowly going up, so that's good. Let's see. So we have 1.2 megawatts of input, 198 kilowatts of output, so we're actually recharging right now, surprisingly. All right. Good to go. Okay, so next thing that I have to do is get a build and repair system a little bit closer. So we're gonna put one here. And does that have it on the back? Yes, it does. Okay. Yeah, so we'll just throw that there. And we'll call this B and R station battery room. Okay. What? Why am I dying? Okay, so what is the little brain looking thing? Like, what is that? Like, is that something that I have to visit a medical room for? Because I've got food, I've got water. So what's the head thing? It Is that like my mental health? Is it saying that I'm going crazy? Because I don't think it'd be too far off if that's what it was saying. Okay, can we go down, please? Thank you. Okay, so what is the brain thing? All right, hold on. I'm going to pause real quick and see if I can figure out what that is. Okay, so I think that's rest, which is weird. So what, do I like just go and sleep up in my bed or something? Like, what's, that's just weird. Am I resting now? Okay, so apparently that's what it was. Is that new? Okay, so apparently now I'm well rested. I guess. So does that mean that the cryo chambers don't actually provide rest? Because I mean, I thought that's kind of what their purpose was, right? You just go in there and you sleep for like a long period of time. All right. So we're at 124. If I'm in here, does my rest go up at all? The answer to that is no. Okay. Drink of the day, by the way, is Gatorade. Grape flavored, actually. Okay, so the cryo chambers don't provide rest. So that's kind of interesting. All right, next thing that I have to do is seal up the bottom here, because we've got this going across. So, how do I want to do that? I mean, I could do like half blocks, like on the whole thing, I suppose. Or I could just do it like here. And then that should provide some amount of sealing. Not like the thing above your head, but like as in to seal. All right. And then this is just not even being built because I didn't turn that guy on. Makes sense. Yo. Okay, so that should help build things a little bit faster. And I have to sneeze real quick. Okay. Let's see. I want to put a catwalk on here. So let's go ahead and do that. Hopefully it'll stay oriented the right way. Okay, and that is not actually connected there. So what I can do, is I can put on a bunch of these things. They don't actually give off light though, but they would kind of make kind of like an interesting little visual thing, I guess. And I need more interior plates. Okay. Interior. Am I out? I think I'm out. Okay. All right, so we've got some thruster components. We'll grab those. Actually, that looks kind of nice. Because it's the same color as like the blue for everything else. So I actually kind of like it. And then we just need to spin this guy around. And go the other way. Now, if these things could emit light as well, that would be amazing. But for now, we'll just leave that there. Okay, so we should be getting some delicious sunshine. And we are. Good. All right, so that's kind of what that looks like so far. I am gonna do the bottom and have it be like completely rounded all the way through. But I don't need to worry about that yet. What I do wanna do is get a sealed area inside. And then this would then seal or depressurize, I should say. Then as soon as I go into here, and why is this not building still? Am I out of plates? I think I'm out of plates. Okay. Well, actually, I could just get at it from here, right? Yes. Okay. So now we are going to be kind of in like a little, I guess, reception area is what we'll call it. I really wish you wouldn't drift up like that because that is so annoying. Oh, and now it doesn't drift up. I don't understand what's going on with this thing. All right, so we're gonna build our wall here. If it'll let me, of course. Hello. Will you let me place this block, please? And then we can extend, I mean, we have a lot of room to work with in here, like a lot of room to work with. And okay, so if we do, okay, so I think like, well, Okay, so I'm gonna put in another one of these guys. And then I'm gonna put in a medical bay on top of this. Nope. There we go. So that way that's like the first thing that you run into when you get up in here is the medical bay, and then you can kind of run around this side, and then this is where we'll have, I don't know, like a nice little waiting area. So we'll throw some couches in here, some plants. So if we do this, and then if we do this, and then we need some couches. And then we can do something like a kitchen or something back here, or a bathroom. Bathroom would be nice. But we'll do a kitchen kind of here. And then we'll do a vending machine on the back of the couch. Vending machine. There we go. So now you can go in here, get your stuff built. All right, so what do we need? Okay, so I'm just building too fast for this thing to keep up, I think. All right. I know that this is gonna need medical components, so let's get that built. Just get a bunch of those built. So that'll be good. We need more glass built. There we go. And then I think we can put in like a table or something, kind of like over here. Yeah, we'll do like a 6-person table. I think that'll work. So let me get this here. Oh. So we'll throw this that way, that way. And then we'll throw on some corners. Probably not where I meant to put it, but that's okay. That will go there. And there. Nope. And there and there. Okay. All right, so we've got some stuff kind of going on, a little bit at least. And it didn't drift up that time either, so I guess it only does it sometimes. All right, so that will go there. I want to put some sort of, I don't know what I want to put here. Like maybe like some beds. Unable to place bed. Why? Okay. And then I can build this as kind of like a back wall. Okay, so this will go right into kind of like a little seating area, which will be nice. I can do something with the railing now because I'm blocking the one side. So we'll do that. Do we need anything here? Construction components, okay. And we're at 40 minutes in the video so far. All right, now, something I think I want to do here is have kind of like another row of beds. And then I'll throw some cargo containers or something under here. freight, I guess. And then we'll just kind of, and we'll put it over there. Okay, and then I'm gonna need catwalk plate with the corner, but I might as well just grab this one, I guess. Or do I need just the one side? I think I just need the one side. Okay. And then we'll throw in some more beds kind of across here. But I'm gonna sit real quick, get some energy back. Okay, good to go. All right, so the beds are gonna go here. And we're gonna throw in four because that's how many we can fit. And then as far as we wanna put in that space, it's gonna be this. So that way it looks like it's a solid block underneath it, even though it's really not. Okay. So that'll be good for that. All right, so we've got kind of like the entrance hall area thing sort of figured out. I want to put in some more cargo. Only the decorative stuff. Yeah, like this, freight. Just kind of have this kind of be kind of stacked over there. All right, so you walk up here. You can either walk through here or you can walk around, depending on what you want to do. There's a couple of beds immediately available for you to sleep on if you so need or so choose. Then you've got the med bay here, which will be able to completely regenerate you. And then if you need to sleep, there we go, maxed out for sleep. And then we'll leave the bed. And there we go. And then I want to put, I don't know, like a screen or something. LCD, maybe. Maybe a couple of them. Okay, so that's kind of huge. I'll throw one there and there. And then I don't know what I want this thing to have showing. But I like images, so let's see what we have got. Store, what does that look like? Fancy. What else do we have? And I know that I can get these things to like flip between stuff. Definitely need the Clan Cola and the Cosmic Coffee. And we might as well just do like all of them and just kind of like rotate between them. And then we'll change every 5 seconds. Nice. And then up here, we want more like the business type stuff. So we're going to be loading in some graphs. So add graph 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then we'll also have that change every 5 seconds. And then this last one is going to be a recruiting poster. Because we want you. And then we'll change this one every 5 seconds as well. And then this, what else can we do here? Whoops, remove. And we can do this maybe. I don't even know what that is, so. Yeah, sponsored by LWTS company, so we'll do that. Nice. So a little bit of levity in all of this because, you know, why not? What do we need here? Small steel tubes, apparently. Okay. Make another couple thousand of those. Okay. And now we probably want to do some lights in here. And we'll just do these lights because I know that they work well. And then radius, we're going to make this like 42,000. And then we'll change this. We'll change this. Actually, that's kind of like more of a blue. I kind of like that. Well, for in here anyways. Okay. So with that, we've got all of our stuff. So yeah, a couple of beds in here if we need it. Med bay if we need it. This guy is going to be Pertam Station Med Room. Okay, now we've got this going through here. We'll build our wall up over here. And then I think we'll have a door. Only we're going to kind of insert it into the wall a little bit. So we're going to go like this. Oh, no, I can't do it like there. Sorry. So here. And then here. And then this is just going to be, right here, because this is just kind of like a little storage area. So we're just going to leave that like that. And then we'll do door. And then we're going to have a gravity generator inside of here. So having this door being the little skinny one should be fine. And then this will take us into other areas of the compound. But for now, this is like the main living area, I guess. We can just kind of like walk straight down here, go right out, walk right up. And it brings us right here so we can recharge, a bed so we can sleep. The only thing that we don't have in here is food, which I could potentially put in here. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Rotor advanced. And then we want this to go. Oh, right. We need to take this out and put in the small head. Small head. There we go. And then rotor displacement. We need this to kind of like shrink back in there, which is good. We do want to lock and we do want to turn on the inertial tensor. So it shouldn't do anything technically, but like it shouldn't move or anything, is what I'm trying to say. But we still got to check it. So, all right. We need more plates, I think. let's see. So daily needs stuff. We're going to need at least a food resequencer. And a water maker. Or water recycler, I should say. Okay. So that'll go there. Let's see, what else do we need? We could do... We're also going to need separate storages. Open hydroponics is large farm only, so this is small. So we'll throw in a few of these. Okay, hydroponics. Let's see, so then we're gonna need some cargo just for holding stuff. And then that's gonna have to be accessible because it only has openings on either side. Okay, so then we can put in. Okay, so that won't work there. Yet. All right, so do we need anything else? I mean, we could put in more storage, I suppose. But then we'll also need separated storage to put some ice in there in case we need it. Okay, yeah, so we'll do the separated storage here. And then this will be... No, I don't want to respawn. I want to go into here, get rid of this, and then... Okay, so we're gonna call this icebox one. Tam station. And then we're going to call this one icebox 2 per tam station. And I do realize that the writing is on the outside. I don't care at the moment. Okay, so then we have access to that. And then we can put in just a solid block here. And let me see. And I can get down into here, maybe. What do we have? 54 minutes. Okay. And then I think that will be good for everything that we need here. And then once all that's in there, it should be good to go. Okay, so, and then I feel like, do we have signs? Displays that we can program, LCD. Do we have small ones? 3x3 small. Wide. I don't know which one of these I want to use. Oh, that's not even very big. Okay, what if we went with the wide one? What does that look like? Oh my God, that is huge. Yeah, so that is six wide. That is huge. All right, what else do we got? Okay, that is also huge. But that'll actually work right there. And then we will update it. Here we go. Let me see. So we're gonna call this one Daily Needs. Type, click. And then we want this to be centered. Yeah, I don't think there's any kind of a logo for the Daily Needs stuff, so it's just gonna be ridiculous, I guess. Okay, so we're gonna make this bigger. So that's gonna go there. And then this is gonna be like size 5. Looks terrible, but we'll go with it. And then I want to put a light on here. Like a small light. Does this come in small size? I think it comes in small. Yes. Yes, it does. Good. Okay, so that's it for that. And because this whole thing is stationary, that should never ever move. So that should hopefully be good. I suppose I can throw the organics in there for now. We are gonna need some ice. So I can go and get some of that real quick, which I thought was here. Yep. All right. And we'll throw in some ice into here. And we'll throw some ice into here. And we'll throw some ice into the ice box just for extra storage. And then we'll pick up whatever is floating around here. Okay, there's still a little bit there that we can grab. Everything? No. We got this, we got that. Okay, now what do we have? I think that was everything. Okay. So we'll throw this in here as well. Okay. That should give us organics and water. And the water should be shooting up into here. Yeah. So it gives us some gravel, so we're gonna need to make some plant nutrients. Okay, so we're gonna have to change the name of this guy though. Okay. And then we'll make some of this. Says that it doesn't have enough organics, even though I know I put in 4. Okay, so take all of that, please. And the organics here as well. And then we also need water. So we'll take 10 of these. There we go. Now we're making nutrient solution, which is good. All right. Okay, so we are at a little over an hour. I just want to button this up real quick, and then I will call it. So we'll throw that guy there. That guy there. And that guy there. And that'll finish that off. Okay. So, we've got things doing things, so that's good. All of the nutrient solution went here instead of spreading out evenly, which is great, I suppose. So that can go there. And then all of this can go into this one. Okay. So that is over there making food, which is good. Nice. Ooh, Thunderfleet. That looks kind of cool. Apparently my energy is low. One thing I don't have in here is a vent. So maybe there is a way for me to get one in here. I mean, I could like put it kind of like back here, I guess, where no one's really gonna see it. Vent. There we go. That will continue to seal the room off. And then all I need to do is grab from wherever this is. Thought it was in here somewhere. Wasn't it supposed to be in here somewhere? Or is it still like underneath? I think it might still be underneath. Is it like under here? Behind here? Nope. Don't know if it's here. Nope. Yep. And I think there should be another one here. Yep. Okay. Then we'll get rid of this one completely and clean it out. There we go. And now we can bring this up and around to do that. All right. Okay, so progress. And then something I could put over here is just like a really big window. And that'll kind of like look into like whatever the next area is gonna be. And we'll probably make the next area be more of like a manufacturing area. So I might as well get that started, or at least get the window on there. And then we'll start worrying about how to cover this whole thing and seal it off. So that'll be fun. We want a 2x3 window. No, we want a 2x2 window. I could do a bunch of like 1x1 windows, or I could do 2x1 windows, which probably would make more sense. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Yeah, because then it'll look clear going through, but looking into this area from. Okay, so that's doing its thing. Good, good, good. All right, and then we will work on getting, I don't know, like a whole thing, I guess. I'm not sure how I want to do this. I don't know, we'll figure it out, but yeah. So we've got kind of like our main living area kind of all decked out, I guess. Plenty of sleeping spaces. We've got a medical room, sitting space if we need to, table for eating. We kind of got, we got all the good stuff. We even have advertisements. So, all right. And then we're going to have our main manufacturing area probably back in here along with a storage area. And I want this area in here to look very industrial, and I don't know if I want that area to be sealed or not. I don't think I do. I don't think so. So maybe I'll put a vent under here. What? Oh, meteors. Okay. Like, what is it shooting at? Okay, and then we'll do that. Okay, so that'll be under there. And then as long as I'm here, throw a catwalk on there. I know I should be ending the video, but like I'm making progress, man. And then we'll have that spin this way. Unable to place. And I say bullshit. There we go. And then we'll throw that over there. And so then we'll just need to swing in some pipes underneath here. And then we'll throw another door on the other side. Door. All right, and that will go. Oh, that's the wrong door. Door, offset, thank you. And you still don't want to place, okay. Depressurize on, and then we'll throw in a block here, and then we'll throw this on top of there. Okay, now I'm good, I think. No, I'm gonna put this on there too. Okay, so now, am I done? I think I'm good now. So we will end this episode here. We made a decent amount of progress. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one.